Fail.
What? I lost connection to server.
Alright.
It disconnected me from the fucking game.
What? No, he tried to join me and it did that.
Oh, you can just call me a zombie.
Guys, this is Daniel. He works in my store.
Wait.
Shut up.
Wait, did it put me all the way back up there? Beginning?
Yep, I'm right behind you.
Oh.
No. No, we're right at, the mechanic's boss room.
Department. No, I just take shit out. Mostly.
Cake.
The one failing part of the Kroger company. Well, they don't make money off of it. Yeah. What do you want? I've cleared it, but I will just add clear. This side, the one on the light. Do you need me to read any of this shit? Or you good?
Yeah. I didn't hit the flag. I'm good. Yeah.
Back. Got it.
Power systems compromised. Initiating emergency backup system. Crypt status active. Orbital status standby. Humanoid life forms detected. Approaching clarity control. Threat determined. Crypt compromised.
What's the challenge this week?
Nuclear descent protocol recommended.
Oh god, dude. I love doing that though. Like, I will hold all of the balls, thank you. I do. I do a very good job at it too.
Wait, where'd ever wait.
That's right.
Oh.
Daniel, you have lament?
No.
What?
I've been too. I've been too lazy to do the quest. It's just been...
It's easy as hell.
I know it's easy.
Mm-hmm.
Right sign? I've not cleared it. Who's talking?
Kamikaze.
Ooh. I'm coming. Okay. Yeah. Uh, Okay. What's the operator's the pickup, right? Okay. Where is he? Wait. I can equip it. I have stasis on right now. Stasis.
Yep. Servitors. What? Yep, right here. He did. I'm coming. I got it. Yep.
Where is it? Okay.
I'll be down there in a second. I can grab it. Okay.
Oh, I have a track. One.
Yep. Take the elevator upstairs. Banana cognac, bitch. I'm living for the city. Yeah, let's tear her down. Better be hot too. After we do damage, we're all going upstairs.
Okay.
Back up! Trash. Like, you had just shot it off my head, too. Like, that wasn't enough time. That wasn't enough time for us to wipe, though. Like, you just shot it off my head.
So, when we all go to the top, is it just DPS?
Yeah.
Sector reassessment. Orbital platform active. Orbital platform reached. Status, calamitous.
Operator left. God. It did. That is aggressive. Almost disrespectful. Wait, that wasn't you, JT? Oh. Oh, for sure that was you. Surprise, motherfucker. I just got what? Nah, I just got to, all I gotta do is delete this stream. It does. Nah, they'll mute that portion of the stream. But I can just delete it after it's over. It was his most watched stream too. Like after he rage quit and left it on. Negative. liquid.
Okay, zombies up top and coming out. Good boy. Oh.
Coming up. That was your first clear, wasn't it, Daniel?
For this, yeah.
Nice.
I got a heritage as well from that. Woohoo.
Nice.
I didn't check it yet.
Thank you.
Auto loading and killing wind. What the fuck?
Yeah, that'll help. That's good.
Auto.
Massage.
Artificial intelligence activated. Enjoying yourselves, intruders? It's worth knowing the cataclysmic damage you will be responsible for today. Do not fool yourselves. This facility is not simply the fruitless work of
Why is it playing like the fucking old school Destiny music?
This house was built by the genius Clovis Bray the First himself. Within lies humanity's salvation.
Oh shit.
La Fontaine du Jouvence.
Guardian
made
down.
Possible by clarity control. Magnificent, wasn't it?
Get down, Blue 42.
Our own dimension. And the answer to humanity's eternal struggle. Mortality. Were it to fall into the wrong hands, humanity and the universe would be utterly doomed. I have no reason to believe you are anything other than the wrong hands. You now face godlike judgment. May it extend eternally.
Is there more? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good. I was about to say if that was it. I'm like, give me more jumping puzzle. Give me a fucking Mario 64 Destiny.
Guardian, down.
Yup.
Oh. You didn't. I did not grab
one
of the
ledge. Let me tell you something about Daniel here. Daniel, how many platinum trophies do you have?
417. 417. I have like 26,000 trophies. Well, at least I have Presage and Hawkman, but I don't have Lament.
You're a dick. Dude, that's a lot of goddamn platinum, I'm just saying. I don't even have one. You nasty.
Ooh.
You nasty. Damn, Daniel did better in the jumping puzzle his first time than I did, that's for damn sure.
Platforming is my shit. Platforming is where
I can tell.
That was a fucking joke of a puzzle. That was like, give me the ships from Crota's Inn. That's where it's at. Was that where that one was?
Yeah, that shit was dope. What was the Wrath of Machine one? I forgot that one.
Did I walk through those?
Who started?
I walked too close. I wanted to get a good look at that cloak before I ripped it off.
Yeah. Yep. Wipe. Oh. Isn't his name Jeff? Fucking love that movie so much. I love that goddamn movie. Not on this fight, though. Oh, yeah, he does. That's right. Today, Junior?
So what loadout should I equip for this?
Just whatever you had the last one.
I'm just running around the outpost. Oh. Where? Over here. Wait, where's the flying? Right here. Where? Okay, which? Oh.
I got scanner. 2 and 3. Bombs are both right. That thing does kind of look like a shower, don't it? One and four. No? Have they? No?
Oh.
Somebody get that left. Scanner got deactivated. Shit. It was 1 and 4.
Guardian down.
Oh shit, I'm deactivated still.
Guardian down.
Yeah. Another one. Holy shit.
Oh,
I got a bomb. What?
That was a fucking ridiculous death. No, Tanik launched me into a wall. I wasn't even like going that fast. I was just like, what?
It's a wipe. You did. We had a whole conversation about how it looked like a shower. Okay.
Oh.
You got scanner? Okay. Okay, okay, okay.
I got it. Where do you want me to put it?
2 and 3.
3? Oh, I'm radiated. What? Oh, no. Never mind.
Breath. I am suppressor depositing now.
Oh. Was there another bomb spawned?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Said you lose, sir. Good day. I'll go to 3. Bomb for me. So I appreciate it. Appreciate that. I'll take cannon. I got it. Colorblind mode, sir. It's a thing. Shit, I'm down. God damn it. I died with operator. Left side. He activated.
Oh, no, no. Oh, shit. Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, depositing operator.
I got it in there, right? Yeah, Tanic fucking pushed me away twice.
you did. 1 in 4.
Oh, oh, shit. No! I'm gonna die with it. Oh. I was right in front of
there, right there.
Oh, what? Excuse me? One, four. Oh, no. No. I'm coming. Chest on that encounter?
It's coming up. Or down. Heritage.
Posterity.
What'd you get on it?
Opening shot and reconstruction.
It was.
That not a good roll on it?
I thought I was gonna say opening shot and rampage. Reconstruction is cool, your magazine's ridiculous.
Do you have to be holding the weapon for reconstruction to work?
No.
Holy shit. I'm not, like, so it can go up to like 26 in the clip for the hand cannon.
Yep.
Jesus. Twenty-seven in the clip. Not, whatever. It's a fantasy video game with space powers. I don't care about the terminology. They're. Okay, so is this the final boss?
Yeah.
Okay, what do you want me to equip? Heritage? First and... Oh, you want me to put 2 shotguns on? Yeah. I'll just be like bullets. I'll just.
Bullets.
Okay, let me find my. I gotta find my shotgun real quick. it was this one. Yeah, here we go. Found it. It has Vorpal Weapon on it, so... Okay, get that on my character.
PlayStation Store to discontinue moving to purchase. Why?
Okay. Yeah, it has fucking Outlaw and Vorpal Weapon. Okay. Oh. Okay, so 2 is the farthest one. Yeah, I just have art. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm on Will.
You just jump into the middle of them? Okay.
Yeah, she just frogged her in there.
Okay. Do I shoot Anarchy on the boss and on the ground, or just 2 straight on the boss? Okay. Okay. Oh, golden.
Where am I going? Am I doing 1 and 3? Okay. I I almost feel like it's gonna happen. I'm clipping it.
I'll just delete it. I'll pretend it dropped a sleeper simulant instead. It's not even... I have 1,300 kills on my sleeper. It's not even, like, good anymore, though. I like it, but it's, like, with so... There's so much other stuff that just, like, works better.
Yep, I think so.
It's gonna be weird running around with two shotguns. So wait, where do the bombs drop from?
The boss.
The boss, okay. There's a operator in here. Or a scanner. In the tunnel. The red one.
That was scanner. Oh shit. Bomb on the ground. Okay. Hold on, liquid.
Guardian down.
Shit. I deposited mine.
Mine's deposited. Oh. Coming. Wait, which one is this? Okay. Oh, fuck.
I got him.
So where's his... Is his weak point his head?
I'm shooting. I'm using Divinity.
Oh, okay. I did not know that. Okay. So just... I did not do much damage. I wasn't aware of the Divinity.
What? Yeah, I'm full on Divinity. Liquid.
Oh.
Somebody picked my bomb out of my hands. Same.
What was the challenge on this one?
What we're doing right now.
Oh, okay.
Are you talking to an animal? You stupid JT. Y'all got a big day tomorrow? You gotta be what? Why you gotta be so early, Donnie? Kazi. We know how it goes. Comfy, cozy time, yada yada. Hey, what are you, 125? There is so much special over here. It's beautiful.
I made it, but the ads got me.
I could join red. Anarchy shotguns? Attaboy. Am I putting the well in the right spot? Okay, I'm just making sure.
Yeah, the... those rock things are getting me. I'm like going at like the right time when they're not there.
I think it did. I thought it was the purple stuff. Purple drink.
So I'm going to 4, right? Yeah.
Yep. Bubble on liquid. Come on, get there, get there, get there. Ball drill, my ninja. My name. Look at that beautiful anarchy art you just put up there. My bad. Going red. More bomb. Bubble on liquid. That's good.
A Legacy's Oath Mask. Oh, you can buy caches.
Yep.
Oh, you can just buy the weapons? Oh.
Yep.
I need to save. Oh, so if you already earned it, you can just buy it again.
What's happening? Oh shit. Correct. You say a geography project? How old are you? Oh, okay. Chicago, Illinois. Back and forth. We're all about to get somethinged.
I wasn't about to tell him fucking where I was.
I'm gonna just let you know right now, if we was all to get arrested for a crime, Jimmy snitching. Fucking, they gave him that sandwich from the first 48, he started singing real quick. Sandwich and an orange soda. I don't know about that.
Welcome back. Done, done, done. Bye. Searching.
Oh, yeah, if you... 315. Kazi, he like 325. You get about 350. Pop them bounties if y'all got some completed while we're all together and shared in wisdom. Everybody be fair. We always forget. I always forget.
I gotta.
Season pass rank up!
Oh, nice.
Fenchurch does the exploring.
Oh, what? What's good? Clan rank up? Alright. That was kind of cool. I've never seen that happen before. And I hear all of us fucking season pass leveling up. Let's go tea party, okay? Go holler at Hawthorne and get your clan reward. Guardian?
No data like encrypted data, I always say.
Alright, well, Daniel, congratulations on your first clear.
Yay. It's gonna take like 50 more to get the exotic.
With that attitude, it will.
I mean, it took me like 2 years to get 1K voices.
Well, yeah, it did take you forever to get it. I still don't have it. But I don't be trying to get it yet.
I mean, they have the every... I think it's... Isn't it like 5% up every time now?
Something like that. Mine's at like 47%.
I wish you could look at it.
I forgot.
Tell your clanmates I said hi.
Your increased chance to get 1,000 voices.
See you soon.
How it goes up every week. Bagtie got it right. He's got like 1,000 clears of Last Wish. Damn. you get for 81 on the season pass? Nothing. Gambit Brass Attack Scrounger. Yeah. Didn't give me nothing cool.
We'd had clans in the city when I was a kid. I might never have left.
Bog. War table, medium reputation. Is it the war table? All right, fam. Enjoy your gym run in the morning. Be safe. Yep. I'll be here.
Clan.
All right, man. Have a good night.
We could get the Vanguard to sponsor and... No.
Oof.
Did you want to talk to me?
Am I just ranked up on my season pass again?
Clan cookouts. We could get the Vanguard to sponsor and... No.
Sweet. Now I can rub it in Dan and Damien's face that I got you through Deepstone now.
Have you taken Damien through anything?
Fuck no. I tell him all the time. I'm like, dude, I got you, man.
I'm here.
And he's like, oh, I'm never on, blah, blah, blah. I'm like,
yeah,
all
right. He doesn't play much.
I know.
He has a lot of
I'm like, well, whenever you do, I got you.
Are you judging
I mean, yeah,
me
I'm
for selling out and moving
around.
Back
I
to
I always
the
work 9 to 5:30 now.
You so are like, judging me.
And I always see you gaming late.
Yeah, I'm usually on to like 2. Gonna go play me some more Persona, Ace Attorney, some kind of shit like that.
I think Tony, who's in our party, he left. I think he plays that.
The Persona?
Yeah. I think he's into that and like Monster Hunter. Jimmy, you know if he plays Persona?
Yeah, that one just came out, Persona Strikers. Good shit. It's a action RPG.
Data doesn't make any sense.
Play as a bunch of fucking high schoolers that are trying to, like, cleanse the corruption of adults.
Yeah.
Like he does love him some JRPGs.
All them little girls in the JRPGs.
Mm-hmm. Oh?
All the little barely legal girls. Yeah, I think I'm Destiny. I think that was enough Destiny for the week. Do all my shit in one day, then I don't have to play till next reset. I do some of them. I don't do every single one of them. Doing the bounties fucking sucks now because you don't have the 2 extra ones.
Take care of yourself.
Same.
Okay?
They're just like, I pick them up, but I'm not trying to complete them. Like, I'll fill my bounties up. I'll fill it up or whatever, but like, if I complete them as I'm playing, cool, but I'm not gonna go out of my way to go complete some.
Sit there and equip a fucking trace rifle and a linear fusion rifle and sniper rifle and get 3 bounties.
I ain't doing that shit. Only time I use a trace rifle is for what we just did.
Divinity.
Mm-hmm.
I still need to get Divinity. I just have the fucking thing sitting in my
inventory.
Don't
know where my uncle finds these things.
Oh, the quest for it?
Yeah, well, the final part of it. The hardest
We've
part.
All done it.
Yeah, I could, if I cared enough, I'd do it.
It's a fun mission.
Wait, Guardian Games is this fucking season?
Mm-hmm.
Gross. Fuck that.
I think.
Where the hell do I get those goofy-ass universal ornaments?
What universal ornaments?
Our inventory
the ones
stopped,
with the balls
so
on the head?
No,
oh, that's in a season pass for Warlocks.
There's... Let me see if the Hunter has one.
I'm not even going to collect it. I'm going to let it go away.
Why?
Because it's terrible.
That's what's the beauty of it. It looks so bad.
Plus, I got this.
Oh, the
really?
the Titan top hat.
So, no rush.
Oh, is this another like try hard, we figure something out type of deal? Now everybody's rocking the helmet or rocking that ornament.
Bungie's just saying that because they want to see everyone run around with those helmets. They want to see Goofy Crucible.
That's so funny shit.
Just going and every fucking Titan has the clown hat.
How long am I on? What time is it? I could probably do another hour or two. Why, what you trying to do? What? Press hard.
Oh, I already ran mine earlier.
Press hard.
I got...
Kazi?
Kazi
gonna do it?
Eh, I just did.
Take as long
earlier
as you like. I can wait.
I know.
Yeah.
There he's... Dealing with the chirrens, making sure they stay in the bed. Nah. Usually she's back up like 5 minutes later. Like, hey, I need some water.
Looking for something in particular?
What roles are you guys looking for on Dead Man?
Okay. So, I have two Dead Mans and I love them both. I got one that's got Outlaw on it, and I got another one that has four times the charm.
Yeah, I have four times the charm and Vorpal Weapon. How's Outlaw on it?
Dope as shit.
Is it better than fourth times?
At times it is, yeah. Because you only got to get a precision shot and you got that reload speed.
Mm-hmm.
But you're hitting consistent headshots with it with four times the charm.
Not when you're mission. Fighting a boss.
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna head out. Thanks for the run.
Hey man, anytime. We raid all the time.
I mean, I could run it on my other characters, but
yep, we usually do. Normally, we start at like 6 or 6:30, and we'll run that bitch three times.
Oh, you only did it once tonight?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because people got to work early and shit.
Yeah. I mean, maybe. I'm not sure if I want to mess with my other characters, but...
Hey, we probably won't run it again tonight, but normally we run it three times in the night.
I still don't have Stasis on either of my other two.
I gotta unlock it on my Hunter.
It's the only one
I
gotta
lock
it
on. I know, I wish it was just on account wide. I don't want to have to do that shit over again. You working tomorrow, Daniel?
Yeah.
What time are you there?
9.
9? Oh, yeah, I'll see you.
You in at like 5?
4.
4.
Almost. 4 to 12:30.
Oh, it's only Wednesday tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Easy day.
should be. Well, sometimes it sucks because of the weekdays you don't have as many people scheduled.
Yep. Weren't you, didn't you work, did you work yesterday? Yeah, I saw you yesterday.
Yeah. Yesterday wasn't bad.
Oh, that's what I was gonna ask you, but I was fucking busy yesterday, or today. Or today I saw you, damn, what the fuck. Have you played Outriders?
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah, I like it.
Pre-ordered it like a year ago. It's only three player though,